3, 2, 1, begin.
We're underway. In the first round after our break, Berserker having at it with that wicked looking sword that has been attached to its abilities. Citizen Slip's trying to get underneath it. But unfortunately, how can you get underneath something that has built? Hard to reach, but it appears to be an evenly matched contest here. And they're taking a breather, spinning around, hoping to use perhaps something like sword magic from Zelda. They're striking at it. Oh! Could this be it? Oh! It righted itself elegantly. This is the 8th model, so it's better to meet out that particular creature. And the white one appears to be much more measured in its approach, whereas the Berserker is going crazy. Spinning black against its head. Anyway, they're keeping on going next to each other. And the wheels are spinning. The Berserker's wheels are not spinning at the moment, but I guess the opponents are trying their best to try to make the best of this battle. It's hard to really know what exactly Citizen Slip can really do. Can it get it lifted under its wheels and flip it over? Oh, it appears to have landed a critical blow. Countdown, 10.